Hi, I'm Kavita Ralhan. In this video, I'm going to talk about Sound Bomb 1. These are wireless earbuds from the brand Zebronics, and the one I have is black and orange in color. So let's get started. Now, these are wireless earbuds. You can see the product image here. You can see the Zebronics branding over here. Now, the features that it offers are, it has voice assistant support. You get the touch function here. Type-C charging is there. Plus, it is splash-proof. Now, also you get portable charging case, and it has Bluetooth version 5.0. That means you can easily connect your Android and your iPhone with this. Call function is there. Up to 12 hours playback time is what you get. And there are 6mm driver, which gives you a good immersive sound experience. So this is how do they look like. It's black and orange. So the outer color is black. The charging case is full black in color. You can see the Zebronics branding here. And there is this tag, or a, you can say, plastic strap to hold these and to carry these also. If you want to carry this in your pocket or in your purse, and ta-da. This is how they look. It's full orange here, and these are the wireless earbuds. Let me take them out. Now, here you can see left and right marking is done. Plus, you can see these LED light indicator. That means this tells you how much battery is left, how much battery has been consumed, and you have to charge the case here. The slot is here. Now, the charging cable is also inside the box. This is the charging cable that you get, and you have to put it here. You have to put it here to charge the case, and the other end goes into your charger or your adapter or your laptop, however you want to charge this. Now, you also get extra set of silicone ear cups. So just in case these get lost somewhere or you're not happy with the size, you can try these different sizes silicone ear cups. And you also get this user manual inside the box where all the features are mentioned, how to use it, what all are the features. It talks about the Bluetooth. The charging time for the earphones is around 45 minutes, and earphone case is 1.5 hours. And once you charge this fully, the talk time that you get is around 2 to 3 hours, which is pretty decent. And the standby time it gives is around 6 to 8 hours. The net weight of the product is 45 grams, and the driver size is 6 mm. Now, also you can take calls by just pressing this button. It has touch function here. So in order to take the calls, to reject the calls, now to change the track, you have to double press it. You can go to the previous track, to the next track. And plus, in order to connect this to the Bluetooth, you just have to press this button. So touch function is there. And here also you get these LED light indicator, which lets you know whether it's connecting to the Bluetooth, whether it is fully charged. So this is how it is. Very simple to use and quite light in weight, and design wise, style wise, it's very smart. You can see this black and orange color here. So now, this was it about Sound Bomb 1 from the brand Zebronics. You have call function, you can easily listen to music, you get a good playback time with these, and you also get a user manual and the charging cable. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Stay tuned in for more videos.